Over 2,000 acres of gardens have been destroyed by water in Karusandre sub-county in Kasese district.
Mm-hmm. Because we have two rivers, we have River Nkoko and River Chancherere. I expect 2,000 acres to be destroyed, and it is not only today, it has been coming time and again.
We own for quite some time. It's unfortunate that when the rain has begun, there was some work going on in Karusandara on that road from Chisanyarazi down to Karusandara, which is about 21 point something kilometers. And the people who are working on the road from Barara actually did not complete the work, but they had gone because the money they were using wasn't sufficient. And unfortunately now, when River Nkoko channel flooded, it started sweeping everything. The floods are everywhere.
According to the area councillor, over 5 villages have been affected, including Chiboga, Nzanzere, Nyabubare, Ngando, Mubuku 11, Kiwuga Parish, among others. The affected residents have now shifted their homes to churches.
In 80 households which are staying at the Chikogo Church of Uganda, they have spent so far two months sleeping there. I'm requesting people, mostly Chairman C5 of Kasese, to come and help people of Karusandara so that we can come out of from flood.
Karunji Richard, the LC3 chairperson, says that they are going to seek help from the chief administrative officer of Kasese district. He adds that people now don't have what to eat and they can't stay in church without help. We have a problem of floods in this area. People are now living in churches, and I am planning to go to the offices of a higher authority to seek help for the people. Water is too much. We need help. We are really suffering. We only had one garden for the church and it was destroyed. This is not the first time. Area leaders attribute the problem of the increased flooding in the area to the rivers that get full and spread water into the people. Rivers in this region get full and their water spread. Now it is difficult for everyone. Children can't go to school because they can't cross the waters. We have lost almost everything. The LC5 chairperson of Kasese district, Muhinda Arifazi, has requested the residents to be calm because they are going to do everything possible to put the situation back to normal.
Well received, and they have promised they are going to do something by ensuring they get us a machine that is going to desilt and make sure they channel the water. So beginning next week, we shall be ensuring that we make a follow-up and we get something.
Maize, cassava and Irish are down, and because of too much water, the matoke have started decaying and all banana leaves are yellow.